Imagine a world where a single nutrient could be the key to unlocking optimal gut health. Vitamin D, often hailed as the sunshine vitamin, plays a pivotal role in our overall well-being, yet remains one of the most common deficiencies affecting people globally. This deficiency doesn't just impact bone health, it's intricately linked to the health of your digestive system too. Today, we're diving deep into vitamin D and its crucial role in gut health. From unexpected signs of deficiency to actionable solutions, stay tuned till the end for a bonus tip that could transform your approach to wellness. Vitamin D deficiency is influenced by many factors that can significantly impact an individual's health. Understanding these can help identify potential risks and implement preventive strategies effectively. Genetic factors play a crucial role in vitamin D deficiency. Genetic variations affect how the body metabolizes vitamin D from sunlight and food. Individuals with these genetic differences may require more vitamin D than the average recommended amount to maintain optimal health levels. Environmental factors significantly contribute to vitamin D status. Limited sun exposure due to geographic location, especially in areas far from the equator, can drastically reduce the body's ability to produce vitamin D naturally. Seasons also affect vitamin D synthesis. During winter, in higher latitudes, the sun's rays are not strong enough to facilitate vitamin D production in the skin. Lifestyle factors further complicate the vitamin D equation. Modern indoor lifestyles, extensive use of sunscreen, and clothing that covers most of the skin can all diminish vitamin D synthesis from sunlight. The increasing prevalence of screen time and sedentary indoor activities also contributes to less outdoor time, reducing natural vitamin D production opportunities. Dietary factors are essential in vitamin D. Vitamin D is relatively rare in foods, primarily found in fatty fish, liver, and egg yolks, and to a lesser extent in fortified foods like dairy products and cereals. Individuals adhering to vegan or vegetarian diets may find it particularly challenging to obtain sufficient vitamin D from their diet alone, emphasizing the importance of fortified foods and supplements. Medical conditions and medications significantly affect vitamin D absorption and metabolism. Conditions that impair fat absorption, such as Crohn's disease, celiac disease, and certain forms of liver and kidney disease, can lead to lower levels of vitamin D. Furthermore, medications for obesity, seizures, and certain types of infections can interfere with the body's ability to metabolize or absorb vitamin D, necessitating adjustments in supplementation or dietary intake. Recognizing the multifaceted nature of vitamin D deficiency is crucial in addressing the issue comprehensively. By understanding these varied causes and risk factors, individuals can better assess their risk and take proactive steps towards maintaining optimal vitamin D levels. Whether through lifestyle adjustments, dietary changes, or appropriate supplementation under healthcare professionals' guidance. The signs of vitamin D deficiency often go unnoticed, subtly undermining gut health with symptoms like bloating, constipation, or unexplained discomfort. These issues might seem minor, but can significantly affect one's quality of life. Addressing vitamin D deficiency is essential for improving bone, gut, and overall well-being. The treatment and management of vitamin D deficiency involve a comprehensive approach that includes dietary modifications, lifestyle changes, and, when necessary, supplementation under the guidance of a healthcare provider. Dietary recommendations. A diet rich in vitamin D is fundamental for those looking to boost their levels. Fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, and sardines are excellent natural sources. Mushrooms, especially those exposed to sunlight, provide a plant-based source of vitamin D, making them a fantastic option for vegetarians and vegans. Eggs, particularly the yolks, are another excellent source, along with fortified foods such as milk, plant-based milk alternatives, orange juice and cereals which have been enhanced with vitamin D to help meet daily requirements. Lifestyle adjustments. Increasing sunlight exposure is one of the most effective ways to boost vitamin D levels naturally. Encouraging moderate sun exposure, about 10-30 minutes several times a week, depending on skin type, geographic location, and the time of year, can significantly impact vitamin D synthesis in the skin. However, it's crucial to balance this with the risk of skin damage and cancer from excessive sun exposure, making sunscreen and protective clothing important considerations after sufficient sun exposure. Supplementation, in cases where dietary changes and sunlight exposure are not enough, or when an individual has higher needs due to medical conditions. supplementation may be necessary. Vitamin D supplements come in two forms, D2, ergocalciferol, and D3, cholecalciferol, with D3 often being more effective at raising and maintaining adequate vitamin D levels in the blood. The appropriate dosage varies, making it essential to consult a healthcare provider to determine the right amount based on individual needs, current levels, and overall health. Monitoring and management. Regular monitoring of vitamin D levels through blood tests is crucial for those diagnosed with deficiency or at risk. This ensures that the chosen management strategy is effective and allows for adjustments as needed. Continually dialogue with healthcare professionals ensures treatment aligns with current health status and nutritional needs. Now that we understand the importance of addressing vitamin D deficiency and the various strategies to manage it, let's dive into the core of today's topic. Recognizing the signs of vitamin D deficiency is the first step towards action. We're about to explore the 7 signs of vitamin D deficiency affecting your gut health. This knowledge is not just power, it's a roadmap to better health. Stay tuned as we unpack these signs, providing the insight to recognize and address vitamin D deficiency for improved gut health and overall well-being. Let's get started. The 7 signs of vitamin D deficiency affecting your gut health. 1. Bloating and unexplained discomfort. Bloating can often be a sign that the body is not processing food correctly, which might be linked to inadequate levels of vitamin D. This vitamin plays a role in the smooth functioning of the digestive system by helping to maintain the integrity of the intestinal barrier. This barrier prevents harmful substances and bacteria from leaking into the body, which can cause inflammation and discomfort. When vitamin D levels are low, this barrier can be compromised, leading to bloating and a sense of discomfort that is hard to explain. 2. Irregular bowel movements, constipation, or diarrhea can be a sign of disrupted gut function. Vitamin D has a role in this. The vitamin helps to regulate the immune system and inflammation within the gut, which can affect bowel regularity. Insufficient vitamin D may lead to an imbalance in the gut's microbiome, contributing to symptoms such as constipation or diarrhea. This disruption in gut function underscores the importance of vitamin D in maintaining digestive health. 3. Unexplained fatigue. Fatigue is a common symptom of many conditions, but is also closely linked to vitamin D deficiency. Vitamin D receptors are present throughout the body, including in areas of the brain that regulate sleep. Low levels of vitamin D have been associated with poor sleep quality and shorter sleep duration, both of which can lead to feelings of fatigue. Vitamin D also plays a role in energy metabolism, explaining why its deficiency might result in unexplained fatigue. 4. Weak immune system. The immune system and gut health are closely connected, with a significant portion of the immune system located in the gut. Vitamin D is crucial for the functioning of the immune system, helping to protect against pathogens while maintaining immune tolerance to prevent excessive inflammation. A deficiency in vitamin D can weaken the immune system, making the gut more susceptible to imbalances and infections that can compromise its health and function. 5. Mood swings and irritability. The relationship between the gut and the brain, known as the gut-brain axis, highlights how gut health can influence mental health and vice versa. Vitamin D receptors are found in the brain, where the vitamin plays a role in neurotransmitter synthesis and brain function. Low levels of vitamin D have been linked to mood disorders, such as depression and anxiety, which can manifest as mood swings and irritability. This connection underscores the importance of vitamin D in mental and digestive health. 6. Muscle weakness. Muscle weakness, while an indirect sign, can also relate to vitamin D deficiency affecting the digestive system. Vitamin D is essential for muscle function, and its deficiency can lead to weakness and reduced muscle mass. This weakness can affect the entire body, including the muscles involved in the digestive process, potentially leading to complications such as slowed gut motility and contributing to symptoms like constipation. 7. Poor absorption of nutrients. Vitamin D plays a critical role in the absorption of calcium and other essential nutrients in the gut. When vitamin D levels are insufficient, the efficiency of nutrient absorption decreases, which can impact overall gut health. This inefficiency can lead to various health issues, including weakened bones and a compromised immune system, further illustrating the interconnectedness of vitamin D with multiple aspects of health, particularly the digestive system. Recognizing these signs of vitamin D deficiency is crucial for taking proactive steps towards addressing the issue. If you suspect experiencing these symptoms, consulting with a healthcare provider for appropriate testing and treatment options is essential. Where necessary, maintaining optimal vitamin D levels through sunlight exposure, diet, and supplementation can help support gut health and overall well-being. Empowering yourself with knowledge about preventing vitamin D deficiency and recognizing the importance of early detection can significantly enhance your health. Adopting a proactive approach towards your health management through regular checkups, mindful sun exposure, and maintaining a balanced diet are key elements in preventing vitamin D deficiency. Regular health assessments are crucial, especially for those at an increased risk of deficiency, including individuals with limited sun exposure, older adults, darker skin, and certain pre-existing health conditions. These checkups can help monitor vitamin D levels and promptly address deficiencies with appropriate interventions, such as dietary adjustments or supplementation. Incorporating vitamin D-rich foods into your diet is another effective prevention strategy. Options include fatty fish, egg yolks, fortified foods like milk and cereals, and mushrooms exposed to sunlight. For those following vegan or vegetarian diets, exploring fortified plant-based foods or vitamin D supplements can help maintain adequate levels. The early detection of vitamin D deficiency is critical in avoiding complications associated with prolonged low levels, such as bone health issues, weakened immune function, and impacts on mood and mental health. Being vigilant about symptoms related to deficiency, including persistent fatigue, muscle weakness, and mood alterations, can prompt earlier intervention and treatment. Sharing experiences about the early detection and management of vitamin D deficiency can be a powerful tool for raising awareness and encouraging others to take preemptive measures for their health. Personal stories of navigating and overcoming vitamin D deficiency can inspire proactive health behaviors, including regular screenings and dietary mindfulness. Taking these steps to prevent vitamin D deficiency and seeking early intervention if deficiencies are suspected can substantially improve health and well-being. By prioritizing regular health evaluations, sun exposure, and dietary adjustments, you can support your body's vitamin D needs and contribute to overall health and wellness. This proactive stance towards vitamin D management underscores the importance of active participation in one's health journey, empowering individuals to make informed decisions that foster long-term health and vitality. Living with vitamin D deficiency, mainly when it impacts gut health, necessitates a holistic approach. This strategy encompasses adopting habits that enhance overall well-being, such as engaging in regular physical activity tailored to increase natural vitamin D synthesis from sunlight exposure. It also includes seeking psychological support if needed, as navigating the challenges of a deficiency can sometimes affect mental health. Establishing a routine that prioritizes well-being addresses the physical aspects of the deficiency and supports emotional resilience, which is critical for long-term health management. Recapping the signs of vitamin D deficiency and its impact on gut health, we emphasize the importance of dietary choices and lifestyle changes. And for those who've watched till the end, here's your bonus tip. Incorporating vitamin D supplementation under medical guidance can be a game changer for those struggling with deficiency symptoms. We encourage you to explore this topic and take proactive steps towards your health. In the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the thumbnails for more insightful content.